Powerful tricks to make him miss you terribly. Number 2. Life is what you make it. Love is what you make it. Use these practical and clever tips and tricks to make your man miss you and love you more, and you're going to be a very happy and cherished woman. Exactly what you deserve. 1. Tell him all about your awesome day. The truth is, your guy wants to be the only thing that makes you smile, according to relationship experts at YouQueen. If you let him know you're having fun without him, a night with the girls or maybe a hike with friends, then he's really going to want to be a part of it all. Guys are genetically programmed to want to be the sole factor in making you smile. However, if you're smiling when he's not beside you, then you're going to trigger him to pay attention and increase that internal need to be the one putting a smile on your face. Super easy when you think about it. 2. Don't have your phone attached to your hip. When your man texts you, don't immediately reply. All this is going to do is increase the odds he's going to start taking you for granted. When he shoots you a question, make sure you leave some time before you respond. This will increase the chase because he will naturally be wondering what you're up to. A great thing for you. After an hour or so, give him a response and remind him you are having a great day without him and you've just triggered him to miss you more. 3. Wow him in the bedroom. This one is a win-win, but hear me out. When you make a point of wowing him in the bedroom, you are going to always make him miss you to some degree. Boys do tend to think with their smaller head. Use your bedroom specialty to make sure he remembers and misses you. And if he happens to pull the nonchalant card acting like he doesn't miss you, play it right back to him. This will drive up his curiosity and make him want you more. Lovemaking is personal and involves emotions, and if it's great, you've really got him hooked, at least for the moment. Use this to make him miss you. 4. Cease contact. If a guy's giving you the cold shoulder or not as much attention as he should, stop all contact for a few days. Be too busy to text or talk and give him the chance to really miss you. This is a tough one to pull off sometimes, but well worth it. Make sure he is the first one to contact you so you're in the driver's seat. This is guaranteed to make him miss you more. 5. Look fabulous when he sees you. There's nothing that's going to make a guy miss you more than looking hot to trot when he does spend time with you. Even if you aren't with him and know he's going to see you, like when you're out at a party, be sure to go all out on looking amazing. Leave him drooling if you can. Psychology Today says when guys are visually stimulated, that's interconnected with emotion. And we all know emotion and logic don't mix. Play with his emotions and you're going to make him really miss you. Whether he gets the prize or not is completely up to you. 6. Give your attention to another guy. Don't overdo it here, but if you show an interest in another guy and act like you are having fun, even if you aren't, you're going to tap into those evolutionary traits men have of dominance. He'll have no choice but to want you more and put a plan in place to let you know he's missing you. Eye candy is great for making him miss you more. Dare you to try it. 7. Show extra friendliness. If you aren't with this particular guy anymore and happen to see him, try and act extra polite. In particularly when he's with another girl, you need to flash those pearly whites and act like you are crazy happy with life. This is going to drive him nuts in a good way. Trust me, you will be the one on his mind. Just be sure you don't stay too long and try and make it awkward. In and out and on you go is the way to play it. 8. Make a point of being happy without him. Sure, when you break up with someone you are sad and miserable. What's important is that you don't show this to him. If you seem to be totally happy and content, he is going to miss you terribly. On the flip side, if you are a mess, you're guaranteeing he's already forgot about you and moved on. 9. Wear his favorite scent. This one may seem weird, but scent and emotions can be extremely powerful. If you happen to have a perfume he goes crazy over, make sure you wear it every chance you get. Put on a little extra, even just to be sure he gets a whiff whenever you walk past. With the scent, he's going to remember and he's going to miss you, that's a given. 10. Romantic texts. It's safe to say that if a guy is really into you, he's going to be the one shooting off the text messages. But it certainly doesn't hurt to send him a couple of cute reminders of why he should be missing you. Just don't go overboard or you're going to seem desperate. Perhaps before you hop into bed at night, you can shoot him a message reminding him you are thinking of him, but only if you are in a relationship. That one is guaranteed to make him miss you. If you can't think of anything sweet to say over text, check out these examples of romantic text messages. 11. Relax and chill. You want to be the woman no guy can imagine being without. Start by chillaxing and being yourself. Make sure you are happy with yourself and know what direction you're heading in life. Keep things fun and inviting, light might be a better word for it. Newsflash, guys are programmed to think all women are hard work. You want to be the girl that lights up his life and every room you walk into. Do this and you're going to have him missing you as soon as you're out of his sight. 12. Be a teaser. Guys think with their eyes first and without a doubt they do appreciate outer beauty. This doesn't mean they only like you for your boobs and butt. However, if you are willing to throw in some sexy dress treats, that's what is going to pop into his head when he doesn't have you beside him. The best is when you suddenly out of nowhere show up in a super hot dress that leaves all jaws dropping, with eyes only for your guy. Definitely this one will get you high marks in the Miss You department. 13. Show him you're his rock. Sure, guys are supposed to be the strength in a relationship, the fixers and the doers. It's also important you show him you can listen and take action too. Men are problem solvers and don't want to talk till the cows come home, which they never do. When your man has an issue, listen to what he has to say and remind him that you believe he will figure it out. Another piece of the puzzle of making your guy miss you like crazy. 14. Play hard to get. Whether you've been with your man a few days to years, it's VIP that you play hard to get. No doubt men are hunters and love figuring out how to get around the bases. This will excite them and make them want you more. This means, don't be a slave to your phone or text messages, be busy some nights when he's like to spend time with you, and make sure you always find time to do your own things without him. Independence is sexy and a tool that will always keep him on his toes. You don't need him per se, but you do want him. Only a crazy wouldn't miss that. 15. Show him you're adventurous. Men's Health reports if you want a guy to miss you, it's important for you to slip into adventure because that's where men shine. Stop talking about his feelings and take action in life. Guys want to rule the jungle. They want to climb higher and ride further. With you right beside him cheering him on. Make him feel like the king of the world. That's your golden ticket to make him miss you.